What's up, guys? We're back at Eriez tonight. Braidy's racing a Z mod again. Hopefully we can break the string of bad luck this time. We got the transmission fixed, threw that in the car. We should be good to go tonight. We'll see what we drew for a pill, and hopefully the heat race will go in our favor. We'll keep you updated. Hang with us. Thanks for being here. So we're starting 7th tonight. Top 5 transfer. All behind that, I'll have to go for another B main. Hopefully we can make it straight to the main tonight. You made it through.
Yeah, clips off. We'll find that.
You good?
How'd it feel?
Slick, it's slick.
Slick? Did it feel like you had traction when you wanted it though?
If I hug the bottom, there's traction down in the very bottom.
Starting the bottom better?
off 17th. Got a lot of people in front of us. Just gonna try and keep our nose clean. See what we can do as long as we stay straight and stay smooth. Hopefully bring her home in one piece tonight. We'll see what we can do.
Stop.
Oh, there it is.
That's kind of deep.
Oh, yeah. Didn't know I could do that.
Thank you.
guys, Craig Schreckengast here with SFR Motorsports. Braidy Westfall's E-Mod feature just finished up. He wheeled the 2W E-Mod from 17th place all the way up to 16th place. Overall, not a bad night. No damage to the car.